Scientists have made an incredible discovery in a Midlands reservoir, a fossil of a sea dragon that lived around 180 million years ago. This fossil is nearly 33 feet long and is considered one of the most important findings in the history of British paleontology.